6:18 on your Wednesday morning. Hope you're having a pleasant one so far. We got clear skies here in the metro. Downtown Sky Cam, a pretty shot of downtown. 31 degrees, so we dropped a degree. Wind chill 22. Those winds are gusty at times out of the north and northwest. Mason City, 22 miles an hour, 21 in Ottumwa. Notice winds lighten up a bit in western Iowa, and that will be the trend as the day goes along. Clouds along the Mississippi. A few flurries northwestern Iowa, generally clear skies central. Clouds will slowly increase as the day goes along. You see those clouds to the west, and then you look off to the east. Look at that snow. It is heavy. Snowfall rates in parts of Indiana right now, 2 inches an hour, and this extends up into Michigan. That is a big storm system that brought a little bit of snow to southeastern Iowa. High pressure building in from the north temporarily, but we have a warm front that's slowly pushing to the east. It will move through overnight, and by Thursday, we will be on the warm side of this system. So again, clear skies early, clouds slowly increase, especially western Iowa, mix of sun and clouds mid-afternoon, then the clouds really thicken up tonight with that push of warmer air. Morning clouds Thursday, breaking free to sunshine as the day goes along. And then early Friday morning, notice these clouds associated with a little cool front. Temperatures in behind it, though, not that cold. So your forecast for today, 39, partly sunny, breezy, and colder. Lows tonight, 26 degrees, mostly cloudy skies. Winds out of the north at 5 to 10. Look at your 8-day forecast. Thursday, 60 degrees. That's a nice one. Mostly sunny. Friday, 54 with sunshine out there. Saturday, 49 degrees. I think we'll see a gradual increase in cloud cover on Saturday. Sunday, can't rule out some flurries early, turning colder with a high of only 40 degrees. That is a bit below normal for this time of year. So a little bit of a roller coaster ride in your 8-day forecast. Monday, 49, but back up into the 50s next Tuesday.
Yeah, not too bad.